Hello. Welcome to the clinic. You said you're here for the cranial nerve exam. Yeah? Okay. So basically we're just gonna go through all of the nerves to make sure everything is functioning properly. Now, don't be worried. I know that your primary care provider ordered this, but usually there's nothing wrong. So, before we get into it, is there anything that's been bothering you? Yeah, I remember seeing that on your chart. Okay. So just some hearing issues. I'll keep that in mind when we go through. And yeah. Before we get started, of course, I'm going to sanitize my hands. I will be putting on gloves later, but I don't need it for this part here, so. Okay. Actually pretty nice. It smells like lavender. Okay, so the first part of this exam, I have a bunch of different scents that I'm going to be using to test that nerve. Now, I just want you to really, I have a bunch of different scents, so I think I'll cover all of the bases. But just let me know what kind of scent you smell, okay? Okay, this is the first scent. Vanilla. Yeah, good job. Thank you. Okay, this is the next set. Coffee? Yeah. The next scent. Peppermint. Yeah. It smells so good. Kind of floral. Yeah, it's a flower. All right, next scent. My dirty gym shoes. Okay. I'm just gonna write down some of these results. So if you see me with my head in my notebook, that's what I'm doing, okay? Alright, let's start testing your vision. So, I have this Snellen chart here. And just going to run through pretty much the whole thing. It's pretty short. Tell me the letter that I point to, okay? gonna get a little bit more difficult here, okay? Okay. But yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty much got almost all of them. So next, I'm just going to cover up one of your eyes and hold up a certain number of fingers. Just a moment. I want to get some gloves on. Because we are actually going to get... I just want to put them on before I touch your face. And forget that I'm not wearing gloves. Cover up this side here, and I want you to focus on my nose. Tell me how many fingers I'm holding up, okay? Make sure you're not cheating. To the other eye. Good job. Very good. Now I'm gonna test the pupillary light reflex. So, first test, just want you to look normally, just relax. So, I'm just gonna shine, it'll be kind of bright, okay? Test each eye. Everything's looking good. Okay. Next, I want you to focus on my nose while I shine the light. Okay, so just keep your focus here. Don't move your head. Okay, this time you want to focus on the light, okay? Again, keep your face forward and don't use your head, just use your eyes, okay? right, now we're gonna test your sense of touch. So, I have two objects here. The fluffy pick has a very, very light touch. And my little unicorn with the unicorn horn. Don't worry, it's not super sharp. So, I want you to close your eyes and let me know if you feel this or this, soft or sharp, okay? All right. Sharp one, though not too sharp, right? Okay, now I'm just gonna be touching your face to examine the muscles, make sure everything is okay. The jaw. Just relax. Chin. Sides of face. Don't worry. Everything is feeling good. I don't feel anything out of the ordinary. just gonna do some simple face movements. So I want you to raise your eyebrows. Go up like that. Good. And I want you to furrow your brows like you're angry or you're focusing on something. Okay. Now just relax your jaw for a bit. I want you to open and close your jaw very slowly. Keep your tongue at the roof of your mouth. I just want to see kind of how that's going. Good. Relax your shoulders a bit. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. All right. Now just completely relax. I want to see your face at rest just to assess the symmetry. Deep breath out. Yeah. Okay, that's good. Okay, so I'm gonna take my time on this part. This is gonna be the auditory hearing portion of your exam because you did tell me that you had some issues with hearing. So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna whisper on your one ear and then make a sound in the other ear and just if you can hear each side. The one side is going to be very subtle, so just try to listen. Okay? Use the tuning fork, okay? Whisper, whisper, whisper. Whisper, whisper. Can you hear it? Can you hear the tuning fork? Yeah. Thank you. whispering as well on the other ear. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, I did it a bit harder this side. Can you hear it? It's a very pleasant sound, I will say. I'm gonna check your throat, so let you to open up wide, and then I'm just gonna go in and take a look, opening, and then just see the back of your throat here. Okay. Can you cough? So, good news. Everything sounds Sounds good. Looks good. Feels good. I didn't detect any problems with any of your cranial nerves, which is great. Even the auditory ones. I didn't really notice any damage or defect of any sort there. Now I will recommend that you watch the volume on any electronic device that you're listening to, even if it's not directly on your ears, even if it's just like TV or outdoor music, okay? And I'll schedule you a follow-up appointment with an audiologist that I know pretty well. And she can also take a look at your hearing. Okay? Any questions, concerns? No. Well, I'm really glad you got to come in. Checking your nerves are very important. Sometimes it can go undetected, so you have to really get deep into figuring it out. So, yeah. I hope to see you again next time you have your cranial nerve exam or any issues. See you later.